Hi, this is Maginoni, and here's Girls' Generation Mr. Taxi. It has Mr. Taxi and Run Devil Run, and this is the Japanese release. Here's the backside. I mean, it's a nice picture. Kind of reminds me of Run Devil Run. When you open it up, this version actually has the CD and then the DVD on it, and it comes with a trading card. And here's the back. Now, what sucks is, you know, you only get two songs on this thing. And as you can see, it's a royal pain to get this thing out. The DVD just has also the original version of Run Devil Run, and then it also has the dance track for Run Devil. Here's the book. The pictures are really nice, though. So, for that, you know, it's nice. But then, you can pretty much get all this stuff online, anyways. Then you get the SM fan club website thing. I mean, it's an alright CD. I don't know. It's like it's a lot of money for just the two songs, so. I guess you really, really have to love Girls' Generation type thing. I know there's been some people asking if I'm going to be doing the Girls' Generation full CD. I'm only going to do the regular release. I'm not spending $100 to get all those little extras. But eventually you'll see a review of that. Anyways, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. Rate the video up or down, let me know what you think, and I'll have more reviews up later. So until next time.